got your message. What's going on?
We may have gone too far in discrediting Robespierre.
What's happened?
He's been arrested.
What?
He made vague threats about a purge against enemies of the state, and the committee turned on him. They're taking him to Luxembourg prison. He's scheduled for execution in the morning.
Then we'd best get to him first.
Hell with a tyrant, Robespierre!
Not panic just yet. We might be able to find some sign of what... Elise! What happened here?
We were ambushed. Troops from the Paris Commune attacked us en route. They were trying to free the prisoners.
Did they take Robespierre?
I'm not sure. The fighting left me behind. They fell back, that way.
Merci. Go find yourself a doctor.
Oh.
We might be able to find some sign of what happened. Where did they go?
They went that way.
Robespierre.
Down there! Murderer!
Bastards!
Hold this lot until reinforcements arrive!
Get him!
Now!
No!
Thank God you made it, sir. The commune stands with you.
Thank you, Sergeant. Your loyalty does you credit.
Let's get inside, sir.
The convention soldiers will be here soon.
Yes, of course. I place myself in your capable hands.
Be it known that the Paris commune, by dint of its actions, in the criminal Robespierre, is now in open rebellion against the nation. Soldiers under the command of the National Convention have been dispatched to apprehend the traitor Robespierre and his followers. Citizens are advised to remain in their homes while justice is carried out. Be it further known that citizen Robespierre...
That's not right. I was just behind you.
You're mine! I won't give up! I will kill you!
Touching claw, Quencher.
Oh, you love a good hunt.
Hey, now for the fun.
Hey! Hold still, you runt! I've got a message for you!
Bloody hell!
Bloody odd.
Be it known that the Paris Commune, by dint of its actions, criminal Robespierre, is now in open rebellion against the nation. Soldiers under the command of the National Convention have been dispatched to apprehend the traitor Robespierre and his followers. Citizens are advised to remain in their homes. Any citizen found to be aiding these criminals will share their fate upon the guillotine. Revolutionary justice shall prevail.
Thank you. Convention's called out better.
This is my patriotic duty! I'll liberate your bloody head from your body! Cut him off! I'll get you down!
You're going nowhere! Hold there!
You won't lose me!
if the convention attacks.
Oh.
Damn him. I sent for Zemma hours ago. Zemma warned me about you. You're one of them, aren't you? An assassin.
Not anymore. Where's Germain? Elise.
We don't have much time. Where is Germain?
I will never talk.
Then write. The temple. I should have known. I hope you endure revolutionary justice, monsieur.
Seize him!